So, how young is too young to be watching Doctor Who?
Well, I can't answer that for you, but according to this article, after Jodie Whittaker being the first Lady Whammon female doctor, more kids are ever watching than normal. So it's a good thing that the new doctor will be a gayer, sexier than ever doctor, ever than Lady Whammon Doctor Who.